Still a 3-on-3. They still have this site on lockdown, so SK looking right good.
Yeah,
at the moment.
That up kill is so important for Fallen, just because that's the bomb as well. It's gonna be difficult for Astralis to get, and now they're gonna choose to slow things down. This is what they're so very good at. That's a great nade, but they're gonna readjust Dupree over towards Ivy. He's gonna lurk and Fallen. This is all about timing. Can he adjust? We know he's got the speed, but will he have the accuracy if he needs to flick over? And there's that internal clock, aiming right at Ivy at the correct moment, but Dupree wins it anyway. That's surprising, and that's a huge kill.
That is very well done, but so is that from Fur. Dupree coming in with the flank, and he's going to win that fight. Dupree completely changing the outcome of this round, and a headshot on Bolt to take the triple. Astralis win the first round. That is so big. How does he win that first fight against Fallen?
That is such a quick shot, especially because it looked like Fallen was so ready for it, but it might be...